Okay, now we're going to pull it all together. Here we go. So let's do another reposition. After a breakdown, though, we want to be where? Hip to hip, not on our knees. All we're going to do is going into the referee's position. Okay? Hand on the elbow, hand on the belly button, off the whistle. It doesn't matter what breakdown I'm going to. What's my first move always? Bump with the hips. Cover with the hips. Okay, doesn't matter if I'm going spiral. First thing I want to do is control the hips. I want tight hips, so off that whistle. We're going to bump hips hard. Okay, now I'm going to go tight waist, and chop. Am I going to stay in front of the arm if the chop doesn't work? No, I'm going to go tight waist, and then chop, and then I'm going to drive with what? My legs, my hips. Right away, his arm is trapped, his hip is trapped, I'm on my toes. What am I looking for? Jump to side, run on my half. Hey, again, key points on the bump, up and chop. Right off the whistle. Bump hips hard, have a lot of weight on you. Tight waist, chop. I'm going to drive with my legs. Here. Hips are what? Tight, right on my knees. Now I'm on my toes, not